I am far away from everything. Now I don't remember where I came from. I think I'm supposed to go in there. This thing is a mess. My shadow again. Don't hit. No! Damn it. In the end, was it worth it? Maybe. I don't even know if we're going to the right place. No, I've been here.
Who's been asking me to?
Okay. I found a new area. He's talking about something else. Liam. Okay. What you just missed, at the very beginning there, he's saying he's become sexually involved with another crew member. And she's asking him to do something. So I must have found a new way that I haven't gone. Hopefully I have, and it's just not just a random, you know, thing that occurs after a certain amount of playtime. I don't know. So what I did was I went from that first place. I think you go, yeah, you go from, what do you call it, Cerebrum, and you go forward through the room, and then you find your way through space or something, and you go forward through the room. There's only one way to go other than go back where you came. And then you get to that area with the three doors, one you've come from, and then there's a right and a left on either side of the, what do you call it? The oxygen station. So I took a right there, and then I ended up in that red room, which you found me, you know, in the last couple episodes. I showed up there once or twice. And from there, I believe before we've gone from there, I've gone to the left, but instead I went kind of like forward through the room and then ended up outside, and then, well, here we are.
Dangerous things I know I shouldn't be doing. Dangerous things that make me want to use badly enough.
Dangerous things, huh? Yeah, let's just fix ourselves. Then we can get on with bumping into things. Just give that to me. Where'd it go? Alright. We're upside down again? No, we're okay. We're good. Oh, it's putting us on a kilter, though. I'm trying to compensate, and it's... Yeah, it's... Okay. There's the other computer! What's this? You know what? Was I here, even? I'm not even sure. Because you've got this one. That doesn't do anything. Except bash me. What? What happened? I started getting hurt over here. That's weird. Okay. Well, here's a computer that works in any case, and it's not... That's supposed to auto-correct me, and it's not doing that. Get out of my way. Sweet.
Solaris Energy Processing Module Emergency Lock 202 released.
Nice!
Access portals online.
Well, finally. So So what else is around here? We came from this way. Kind of don't trust us here. Oh god. Can I have that? Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Up, up, up.
I can't help that. It's the way I'm wired.
Wired.
The reality is that when all of these forces conspire against me, I want to escape. Familiar friend.
Get.
I just want to drift away, floating out into black space without a care.
Give me that. 15 of 25 collected. Really? I didn't know it was that high. Where do I go now? Am I supposed to head towards that thing? Came from here. Nothing looks that close, does it? Oh, don't hit me with that. I looked away, sorry. I guess I didn't hold it long enough. Got distracted by something. I think that's it for this area. We need to go back. So I don't see anything else out here. The little trail of goodies is not around. It bumped against my hand. Can't I get that? I kind of need it. Give this to me. I want that. Can you... What's that? That opens up? Oh, that's just... Does this thing open? No. Okay. Alright, I would like to have one of these things so I can replenish myself. Just give it to me. Come on. I gotta head back and fix my suit anyway. Getting stuck on stuff. Oh, God. Get me away from this stuff. Put myself right. It's not right. Neither is that. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. I lost my bearings now because I'm floating all over the place like a crazy person. This is where... Okay. Okay, we're heading back this way. Come on. Okay. Now we headed... I think we came through here, right? And we went there. That's not where we came from. Okay. So I'm just gonna go back. I think there's a door that was locked that will now no longer be locked, I think. I think. I really want to head through there. But I can just go around it, right? Yeah, I'd like to be done with this and get onto the Mobilis section. Watch me die spectacularly. That's so close. Okay, good. I'm surprised, actually. Man, we're really bashed up. Okay, so I came from the left of this. So I came from left. So I went out right and came back left. Okay. And this is where I think back where we came from. I need to go up, 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 up. And down, down, down. Oh, we're doing that again. Sometimes that stops it. Oh, it's gonna kill us. Here. Did it stop? I think it stopped thrusting continuously. Nope. Was this back in the room we came, or... There was somewhere. There was a door up above. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I think we want to go here. I think. Oh God! Didn't see it. This is back to Cerebrum? I keep wanting to say Cerebrus. Where's my station? Give me my damn station. I think I just headed back? I don't know what is my major malfunction with this area. But I know one of these... we can go up. Maybe it's that red room. I don't know. What we got from the red room... we got to the red room by going... trying to concentrate because I'm doing this at the same time. Red room... we want to go right. I think that's where we want to go. We want to go back right. If my suit can stand the punishment... I just want to be done with this section already. Come on. Oh, that one's sparking too. No. Oh, damn it. Oh. Yeah, that's the end of me. Yes, yeah, there's no chance. Alright. Now my question is, did it save me? Do I still have both the two locks enabled? Because I really don't want to go back and do that all over again. Although I have to go back partially that way. But really, come on. Third objective, finish it, on to the next. I'm done. I am done with this. Where am I? I am facing the wrong way. And it's not putting me the right way. Okay, so this is working. Yes. Power facility. And this on this side is like nothing, right? Just making sure.
I can't help that. It's the way I'm wired. The reality is that when all of these forces conspire against me, I want to escape. That old familiar feeling, that old familiar feeling.
Now which...
I just want to drift away, floating out of the black space.
Trying to navigate through this crap without getting zapped. Red room is back this way, I think. Yes. So where is this? No, it's not in here. Left or right? That age-old question, left or right, because I... I come from there. Sound like someone started to say yes. Please don't zap me. Ah! I think that's what we want. Actually. I can make it without... Is that... Ooh!
Warning. exposed and active power nodes detected.
No kidding. They're all zapping. Oh god. Oh no. Good. I'm surprised when I make it through these. Now I think you could choose different doors, but you can actually float through to different areas anyway. This is new. Okay, so I just want to make sure. Okay, we came through the red door. Red door.
Encrypted personal transmission. Medical officer Edwards, Liam, 12, June, 2037.
The big lie. Always looking over my shoulder. Always expecting to be found out and strung up for my crimes. I'm not proud of the fact that I've been dishonest about my past to get to where I am today. It was what I had to do to survive. I took advantage of that opportunity and walked through an open door that would never have been available to me without her looking the other way all those years ago.
Oh, one.
She's my commander now, so there's loyalty, a bond.
Oh, was it us?
A heavy amount of debt I owe.
So wait, were we the one? Was she the wait. The character we're playing, is she the one who's he had a sexual relationship with, and she was having him do things he wasn't comfortable with? Girl? Alright, I don't know which one. One says exit, one says not. Let's try this one. Is there anything else in this room? Nothing? Another one of those devices, maybe? Maybe floating outside. Oh. Yeah, how about not that one yet? Let's see what's through here then. Blocked, manual clearance required. Oh, okay. I like how they just push you out to they just push me out and right into that. Okay. Now I would like to leave the room. And get to my safety hidey hole over here. Can we right ourselves? Do we have time to even get to the station? Man, that was nasty. Oh, I can't move! What the hell? Why? I swear, this game hates me. Firing against me. Let's let her get stuck on objects that she don't normally get stuck on. Let's push her out into shocking stuff. So, okay, that's exit. That's where we were. Up. Down. Down. Now don't push me out into it. I didn't even look that close to it. So now it's gonna push me. You know what? I'm just gonna go like this. Oh, oh. That's just a window. Just a window. Steady ourselves. We should look. We came from there, right? Or there? I don't even know. I'm gonna try to go this way. Good. Assuming this is... this is where we came from. The block door. I think. Right? This is where we were. Alright. Let's try again, only this time actually go through the door that we did not just leave. There's something up there to mess with, a computer thing. So the problem is, from here, we can't see the door. So I'm not completely sure what direction we're headed, but I'm guessing to the left? No, not entirely. That's a window. This. We want this door. Don't get turned around. Don't get shocked either. Oh, jeez. And don't destroy your suit. I know that last one's a little too much to ask. Okay. Forward.
I'm supposed to transmit my sober status to my regular group on Earth and my sponsor, Michael C. But I haven't attended a meeting or even transmitted to group in almost a month. Honestly, I'm not even sure why. I know I've got to worry. Wondering if...
Wow. So, was there another door like this? Up in the ceiling? I seem to remember something. I don't know. Oh, well, definitely haven't seen this before. Is there anything down in this room? Like any... that's pretty much devoid of everything, okay. Something of interest there. Something locked there. Computer ahead, though. Solaris mainframe. We got another SSD thing over here. Can I get that without being blasted apart? Comfortably close to this thing. Oh, one of these ladder type things. Okay, she's gonna take control. Nice!
Activating Solaris system terminal. Mainframe online.
Sweet.
Initializing hand 4 EVA diagnostic sequence.
What are we gonna do for us? Give us integrity. What's giving us a little
EVA
of each?
EVA boost repair detected.
A boost repair.
Initialize EVA boost repair.
Alright. I was hoping it would be integrity. Because I don't even use
EVA
the boost.
EVA boost 100%. Exit hand for EVA diagnostic environment.
If I have to.
Initializing cerebrum core diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Cerebrum core fabrication required. Initiate cerebrum core fabrication.
Downloading, yay!
Cerebrum core fabrication complete. Cerebrum module repair required.
Dispensing. Now look at this thing again, like what the hell is this? Does it look like a different
power system reset?
Different color? Power system reset.
Power system reset complete and functioning at 59%.
Well, 100%, baby.
EVA propulsion system firmware corrupt. Current version update in progress.